Hello and welcome back to Dog Sled Saga. We're here caring for the puppies and, oh geez, I didn't realize there's another race again. Okay, so we actually have them all on their own specialty, just as I expected they would be. Alright. I really like the night scene, like, even though it's pixelated, it just looks so pretty. They did a lot of really good work with this game. Not actually one of the most popular games either, which it was, but it's really fun. Sometimes, it's one of those games that isn't exactly overly complicated, but you could actually waste hours just sitting there throwing treats at your dogs and running around. That didn't sound very good, I'm sorry. Pixely stars at night. Doesn't that just make you wish for romance? Woof. What is Max's called? I don't really know what it is. Oh, I'm sorry, puppy. Oh, I'm sorry. That happened. Look at this little cute little tongue hanging out. Oh, I've never seen pixie dogs be so cute. I'm not very good at throwing anything. I've never been good at throwing. My entire life is going to be based around throwing. I am staring if these guys just saw that. My character is staring off at the other people while, like, just holding up my fist, like, ooh. I know what I'm doing. I want to know what Maxie's skill is. Skills? Has the second end skill. When his skill kicks in, he can will themselves to recruit the whole entire. Oh, okay, so that's pretty cool. I don't think I've ever had that skill before. Alright, let's proceed with the training. Proceed with the trainer ring. Weather, snowy night, challenge league, average 2, dog size 3. Yeah, let's do it. Let's go! I can't believe Maxie is leaving my team, it's just so ironic. If any of you play Pokemon out there. Did you just say Moon Stripper Club? Moonstrips. I don't really know what that means. But okay. I'm in 5th place because I'm best at life. Ooh, get up. Yeah, 4th place. I Oh my perfect clothes. They just jealous over there. I see that guy in the green. I see him thinking about me all night. With his green face. And its greenness. Yeah. In case you haven't noticed, I'm not the best at effects. Yeah, just buried that first place. Just buried. Fluffy, Striker, Pinchy. Who names their dog Pinchy? I'm just the Drifter, Comet, Lotta Jumbled, Tequila, Dino, Striker. No, I kind of want a certain kind of dog. So I'm just gonna continue with my thing. We're just gonna do that instead. I didn't check to see if either of them had any tougher fatigue. So we're just gonna continue what we're doing. Level one from me. No. I don't wanna. I like my rope. Unless you can offer me a better rope. I don't give a crap. Oh man, look at that truck. You know, I just sit there and I see that. It reminds me of my brother once. He's truck obsessed. Yes. He's not even that fucking. He just likes trucks. He's one of those people. One of those people. You know? Haha. Just kidding. When you in fifth place. Alright. Do it. Oh, okay. I'm good at life. It's okay. Oops. It's okay. I'm trying. It's worth something. Look at that big mountain over there. That's kinda cool. I love this one. It's so cool. Sometimes I just like I look at the background instead of actually paying attention to what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. And just as I say that, I end up messing everything up. Oh crap, I didn't leave any for the little buddy over there. I'm sorry buddy, I'm wrong. Not very well this round. Considering. I still got first place though, that counts for something, right? I'm not doing very good. Yeah, fame level rides. Middle specialty. Lead specialty. Awesome. Oh, I'm gonna do my So yeah, I do need 4 for number 3. Okay. I guess I'll have to start freaking out and getting run out of dog. I don't want to sleep, but I'm going. I'm on food bag. Got all these convenience stores. I wish I lived in a place like this. I mean, I live in Canada, but it's not as cool as everyone makes it out to be. It really isn't. Everyone thinks it's all like perfect and snowy all the time over here. It's almost never snowy, and when it does, it's shitty. Unless you live on the East Coast. And, like, there's so many people here that are just pretentious, man. Oh my god, I shouldn't be playing with anyone, especially if someone I know watches this. I'm not complaining about Canadians anymore, it's just, you know. All I'm saying is that sometimes it can be, not all Canadians, just some Canadians. They're not very nice people. It's just, I feel like Americans seem to believe that Canadians are not perfect, and they aren't. But we are not perfect at all, and we aren't as nice as you think we are, because the way Canadians are is like the opposite of Americans. Americans don't give a shit and tell us how it is, and at least they're honest about it. Canadians are very caring. I was bullied a lot, so, you know, when I was younger, I'm not this elderly, old person I am, no, I'm not that old, but, you know, I don't have the schools. Yes, Maxie's fault is tangled prone, so basically it's just easy to get tangled, but it doesn't matter because he's at the front, so he might get tangled. Okay, I'm gonna take a look and see if there's any St. Bernards left. I know, I feel like they're not changing out any of the dogs, it's just fine. No, I want them. Look at all these dogs just getting so far ahead of us. We're just chilling. We're just chilling back here. I like the shading on the characters, the way they do it, like, I like it. I wish I could animate like this, it's so cute. It's super good. Oh, shit, I'm gonna Oh, hey, we barely did it. Download it on Steam. I'll put a link in the description. Thank you so much for watching.